Welcome back to Mix It, Fix It, and Master It. In this case today we're going to be Fix It, Mix It, and Master It because we did some fixing here. Earlier this year we built this garden cart. And I didn't have plans for it. I just took some measurements off of garden carts that I saw that Johnny Select Seed had, and Fedco, and Peaceful Valley Organic suppliers. And most of those were in the range of $200 or more. This didn't cost anything except some time and some scrap pieces that I had, scrap plywood. And I had some, the wheels are from a high wheel push mower that I backed my pickup truck over one day and destroyed it. But the tires, the back wheels, I didn't destroy them, so I used them for that. This is a piece of plumbing PVC and with a couple caps on the end, and most of it's just scrap lumber that I had around. This has been very effective for us. We use bread trays a lot for moving different things around the farm when we're moving vegetables or transplants. We will have our soil box transplant trays, and I can fit three or four of those in a bread tray, and then we'll just lay the bread trays in here, like one of the bakery bread trays, and they work just fabulous. Anyway, that's about it for this video. If you are interested in some measurements of this, email me. There'll be a link at the bottom of the site. Thanks for watching. Mix It, Fix It, and Master It.